welcome our first speaker of the afternoon for a 10-minute talk on Cassia 3D Experience Sustaining Innovation, Dassault Systèmes, Jean-François Mézières, Senior Sales Director, 3D Experience. Thank you for welcoming him.
Thank you. Are you ready? So I have a big challenge, just starting after lunch and before a guest star. So I need to really excite you and keep you posted. I'm very delighted to be here, Jean-François Mézières from Dassault Systèmes, Sales Director from Eurowest. I would like to speak about innovation in the context of economy of experience and highlight how Cassia can help you to create experience for your customers using the business platform of Dassault Systèmes named 3D Experience. So let's go. Let's go. Voilà, Régine. Okay, let's go. As much as we can, we do really want to tie it as much as possible through experience for your customers. Definitively, I would like you to keep one image from my speech. This is the compass. What you are seeing here is representing the business platform of Dassault Systèmes named 3D Experience, in which the aim is to enable industrials, whatever are the disciplines, designs, controls, manufacturing, ordering, to access to a single source of truth, enabling cross-board to innovate as much as possible, in which, as you're going to see, Cassia is playing a role. So let's keep an image, this platform, 3D Experience Platform, a business platform of Dassault Systèmes. We are moving from this industry where we are used to sell products. By the way, a nice car, I did get my driving license on it. But we do, and we did move to a service economy, which is no more a valid one where you do want to keep your leadership. And more, as you have seen, whatever is in the car industry, like here, in the aircraft, in the consumer goods, Nespresso, in the smartphone, we as industrials have to sell an experience because we are moving to an economy of experience. And this is really a question of survival, leadership, market share. And we do see now complete makeshift, where 10 years ago it was roughly enough to review a digital backup within a wall, is no more enough. Because people are really needed to see the experience of their customer, whatever is a civil, military one, to really simulate as much as possible, as realistic as possible, the mission of a washing machine, a missile launching system, whatever is the system. It's important in the concept of designing new product in the innovation process to incorporate this, meaning that we are moving through a digital mock-up approach to a functional and systems engineering approach. In other words, model-based system engineering. As soon as you think about connected product, embedded electronic, IA, intelligent artificial in your product, you do need as soon as possible to incorporate it in your new product. This is about innovation. You will see represented by this compass all the roughly disciplines department of an organization, industrial product development organization, where all do spend too much time today to research, write, mature, updated information. So it is the aim of this business platform to incorporate and break all the silos between those disciplines. So let's now have a look about the Cassia, who is playing the role of the design in the west part of the compass. The south part will be purely simulating structural behavior simulation as well as manufacturing simulation with one line of business. On the east part of the compass, all business analytics, enabling to hear about what my customers, my competitors do speak about my product. And what about the north part of the compass? The community aspect, your intra and extra ecosystems, enabling all contributors, your supplier, your partner, to contribute to the innovation. It is where Cassia today is roughly starting, and if my zero is starting as well. Normally, you should start from zero to 1 million, just showing that we are not only zero customer, but this is a real life speech. Great. What I would like really to highlight here is that Katia is playing a key role in this new product development system, starting from requirements, functional and logical architecture, enabling to develop all the services that your product will offer to your customers, and for sure, embarking on the traceability of what your final service will deliver versus your specification. So definitively, the Katia is taking place of new design way, design in a context of an experience, and no more design in a context of a digital mock-up. Big difference. I hope summary of my speech will keep in your mind design in a context of a new experience. It is what we do want to be able to simulate. You do have a drone or UAV, you want to simulate, why not, an inspection of a wind farm over the sea. You are to be able to simulate what will happen concerning your drone directly on site, on operation. It is a complete mindset in the way now business companies with whom we are engaging with Capgemini are in this business transformation, sustained and supported by a digital transformation, able to really simulate as much as possible this. Just have a look about the portfolio and the power of the platform, and I will move directly here, just for illustrating what we do mean by the experience. It's important to provide the most realistic environment about designing, styling, high class surface A for automobiles, for example, and rapid, easy to use tool to be able dynamically with real time high quality image to be as much realistic as possible, whatever is the car. Here you have in class A directly online and on time modification, enabling very reactive and dynamic illustration. This is a point about being most close to the reality. For sure, leveraging the new technologies, and you will see in a minute the immersive tools, for example, where people are collaborating within helmet, whatever is the illustration. Now we are now having a lot of customers across the world in a collaboration directly in an immersive way to directly interact with much realisms. This is a new way to push the innovation. It's important as well to provide the easy-to-use tools, so ease of use of the product, enabling to directly push your imagination with easy-to-use tools to create new shapes, new forms, new features in order to react to the market pressure to be on time and deliver rapidly a new product. Important, as mentioned, to incorporate the behavior, the mechanisms. So model-based system engineering approach is key and mandatory to really move the path from a digital mock-up to a functional mock-up, enabling to simulate as much as possible. This morning we spoke about low pollution, low energy. When we're in this business, we do need to see how much the machine is going to consume in energy, how much pollutant we are going to push on the water. So there is a big concern about capability we are now having in energy, process, and utilities business to control the pollution of the sea. Through this approach, we are able to provide thin tools to measure really the impact on the nature of our final product. This is definitely a systems engineering illustration, completing for sure the mechanical illustration. It's important as well to put high quality image, real-time image, and no more having another team needed to deliver such kind of quality image. It's no more a dream, it is reality. It is on your desktop. Whatever is the size of the assembly, now the 3D experience platform is enabling to really access this high degree of quality and realism. And we are going furthermore, but I cannot disclose everything for today. Let's come back next year. What I wanted as well to mention regarding these capabilities is being able, for sure, in immersive way you saw before, to navigate, to inspect. So whatever are the operations of designing, controlling, inspecting, serving, training your customer or your teams is really important to access to this kind of tools. Real-time simulation, for sure, in the car industry, we are having a high expectation, high demand, so we are delivering this on that. I don't want to bother you with this kind of a speech. What is important to see is that we are addressing with Katia in the 3D Experiment platform three types of population, all related to design, design studio, high quality image and interior. The one regarding engineering with a huge set of applications, and last but not least, all the systems, architect, system engineering, systems of systems with a Nomagic acquisition by Dassault Systèmes, for which we do team as well with Capgemini. So it's important that addressing those population is enabled through a large set of products. I will just to take some of those that are the additive manufacturing and generative design. Additive manufacturing is also a breakthrough in a way for new parts, prototype, repair. We do see a lot of industrial companies jumping to this area. And for this, we are putting on the market a new CAD augmented design approach, which is a generative solution, enabling new based on optimal topological approach to design new concept, new shapes that will be either, like in Airbus, used for conventional machining operation, either used to 3D printing machines, whether it's a medical, train, transportation, prosthetic. All the industries are looking for this. Just simply having a user interface acceptable for designers, where you do define your environment. You do define an environment specifying the way your part is really linked to the external environment. And then you run an optimization with a target, why not about defining a reduction of 15% of the mass, and based on the optimal topological optimization, the system will deliver you a new shape that will be permanently validating your constraints in terms of calculation. So you are sure that what you are getting from the system is aligned with your expectation. And depending on the type of operation for fabrication, whatever is machining, casting, or additive, you're having different alternatives. So financial choice based on economical comparison between those three options will be easily taken as a decision by the end user. Either I do make it by conventional ways, I do use additive manufacturing or casting or whatever. This is also a new way to illustrate it. So I just wanted to, and I'm just getting a signal, I'm just on time, illustrates that we also are reaching new lines of interest as packaging for services and logistics, where 3D Experience Platform is getting an answer. So let's have in mind, and I don't want to bother you with the fact that we're on-premise on cloud, keep in mind three elements. Economy is changing. Your product development has to be in line with the experience or economy of experience. Take into account the fact that the business platform is playing a key role for helping you to design with Katia 3D experience all your experience for your customers. Last but not least, from a digital mockup, you have to move to a systems model-based engineering mockup. It's a key for making your differentiator much more stronger to your competitor and for sure to win market share. Thank you very much, and I let the share to the newcomers. Thank you a lot.
Thank you.